Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jake, and we're here with episode 12 of Mine Till I Die. In the last episode, we were gifted, then immediately taken away was Ricky, the cockatrice. He was just a young boy. Didn't know any better. That is like legitimately upsetting. Well, now we gotta win for Ricky. Where would Ricky like to be? I'm gonna put him back here. That's so RIP, Ricky. Episode 11 to 11. I want his grave to be placed well. I didn't have Ricky for long, but he was loyal, and he was a good boy. He always tried his best to protect his papa. He didn't deserve to get eaten by that Ventoraptor. Thank you. is like legitimately upsetting. It was a miracle. It was a blessing. Wood for this go. I'm like legitimately upset. Like I think this is the most I've ever felt for like damn. This is the most I've ever felt for like an in-game animal. Thank you.
spear is about to break.
I was kind of thinking about upgrading. Didn't I have a lot more iron than that? Why does that seem so small? Well, actually, hold on. Because I always make spears, but you know, there is this whole ass. Because I don't think. Yeah, that's two handed. Pike, it's two-handed. Lance, it's one-handed, less damage. Javelins are throwing. Halberd is two. Spears, quarterstaff, two-handed. You see, the reason I want a one-handed thing is because that way I can use my shield, which is what has kept me alive for a lot. Right, we're going to do a silver spear. Let's be fancy. I'm gonna go mining. Because we need a lot of like material. We're running low on metals. What the fuck are you? Alright, that's my monster pit apparently. I don't even want to know what Minecraft hallucinations look like. good old mining action. That's 12. Alright. Now I can use bone meal. Man, this is a massive vine. Vein? Vein. Vein. Fuck are you? The hell? Fuck are you? Alright. So heal up on this body and get the hell out of here. Nope, no. Boots. Get the fuck out of here. Back to the house. Sleep, go retrieve items. Okay. Run past. Run past. Time is still very dangerous. You need to have at least torso and head protection. Those are lethals. Yeah, if anyway, it's good for me. I probably should have just dug a hole, put my head over it, waited till morning. There's that. this equipment for us. I might be able to make better equipment than my spear. Well, I doubt there's better equipment than my spear, because I get hit. The like reach aspect of the spear is really fucking good. It's one-handed, it got reach. Both of those are really good attributes. So yeah, let's go hide in the basement so cools off, maybe. Equipment forge. Parts are all parts come out. Greater equipment forge. Lesser equipment forge level. Building 12? I guess that's what I get for not. The diamond. Oh, wait. Yeah. Black one. I guess that's what I get for not putting shit in the building this entire fucking time. Transmutation. Chorus fruit to be used as a black transmutation. Damn. Perfect recover. I gotta wonder if Chupacabra cooks into something really useful. Please. No. Nothing. Big set. Yeah, I don't think there's any getting that back. Undead tree. I mean, upside of the mod is I could fucking make it so I have less risk of. I could just try to say I have less risk of flesh goes to leather. Oh, dried flesh is, yeah. Sugar cane and Dwarf stout? We do have a lot of sheep. It's a sheep gang monster. I don't want to use my sheep farm and, like, make a statue of me or something. Just a statue out of the wool. I feel like that'd be a cool thing to do. See the yellow sheep in there. Mix that with red. I get orange. Oh, it's 32 minutes. Well, this has been episode 12 of Mine Till I Die. And yeah. Today. A little bit of mining at Ricky's funeral. And yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Goodbye.